I'm moving up in the world. I recently got cable. And I even got the movie channels. Okay, I know, I don't wanna brag. But the other day, I was a little surprised. I came home late, I turn on the TV, and there's porno. Big time porno. Okay, pervert. We had a bit of a cheer. That's very, no, that's great. And I was kind of like, you guys, I have watched like 13 pornos in the past 2 weeks, okay? And it's not because I'm doing this. And that's not how I do that, by the way. It's a different system. No, I've watched all of these pornos because I'm fascinated. Okay, yeah. It's like a science project or something. No, I'm fascinated because I am a woman. And I don't think these pornos are made for the ladies. Okay? And I think this for two reasons. First of all, unpleasant things will be happening to a woman in a porno, and she'll be making happy sounds. You know what I mean? She'll be like, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh harder, oh yeah. Meanwhile, I would be like, get me to a hospital. This is not okay. It's just kind of weird. I think it creates an unrealistic sense of reality, you know? Because a guy will be like, oh, I'm gonna try that on Betsy, you know, or whatever. And then he goes to Betsy, he's like, so? And she's like, what are you doing? And he's like, why do you have pubic hair? But the second reason I think they don't make these for ladies are the faces on the men in the porno. Okay, because I think men and women are stimulated differently. I think men like to see a woman's body, you know, they're like, boobies, I want to have sex, boobies! Something like that. But I mean, I've never seen a guy's ass and thought like, I want to tap that! And that's not how I talk in my head, by the way. I'm not like, I like Starbucks, but it's too expensive! I have to pee, where's the bathroom? I just sound like me. But yeah, like, I think we like to see a guy's face and think like, he looks nice. He looks like he has thoughts. Maybe we could go for coffee sometime. Maybe at Starbucks. But they put these guys in the porno. And granted, they have huge penises. Those things are amazing, you know? They're like machetes. You know, they're pfft. Like, if you ever need to get through the jungle, just follow the porn star. And be like, pfft. I see the predator. Pfft. Crazy. And somebody said to me, well, that's the part that's for you. That's the part that's for the woman. And I'm like, again, I'm not stimulated that way. Like, yeah, if I have a boyfriend and he has a big one, you know, that's a bonus. But I don't need to see a penis that looks like it could put a hole through my back. That doesn't do anything for me. You know, like, we had sex. It was amazing. I am a paraplegic now.